Tech at the free throw line as a team, 8 out of 18 tonight.
It's amazing with that stat plus 23 turnovers that they have the lead.
Well, the good news about that shot, it was so bad. Maryland's inability to come away with a rebound gets Georgia Tech a recycle.